Hey, it's Guilty Bacon here for another fantastic video, and it's another Heroes and Villains. Today I'm trying it out with my new Pro Controller, Xbox Elite, just to see if at all it makes any kind of difference. So, we shall see where we go from here. Anyone coming down here? Nope. I was expecting Krennic then just to destroy me. So, we'll see what we get on with this. Sorry about the mess, yeah, I'm sorry as well. Right, there's someone behind me. Just put that there, ready to go. They've all just gone in separate directions. Oh my god, what am I doing here? What am I doing? So I've got a new Elite controller. Been using it on infantry. Absolutely love it. It has made a difference. I wouldn't say it's made me like this awesome, fantastic player. But it certainly has improved my gameplay. But I've not used it on Heroes and Villains yet. So I'm going to put in the trigger stops and give Han Solo a go. And see if I can burst it while he's almost dead. Try and get in some... No, he's gone. Try and get in some rapid fire and see what we're going. There we go. Has he gone? Has he gone? Has he gone? Has he gone? Let's get that Krennic. Where's he gone? How fast is this dude? Have you got him? Nope, still alive. Man. Well, he's 80. So, got this new Elite Pro controller. I've used it on what? I've used it on maybe a lot of infantry matches. But I've yet to use it on a Heroes or Villains match. Right. He's gone hiding now. Krennic has gone hiding. All right. Unless he's managed to get some health. Where the hell is Krennic gone now? Oh, there he is. There's health over here. I don't know if they've seen it. I don't think they have. They don't know what they're up against. Where the hell is Krennic? Oh man, we're going to lose this game. And this guy's ready for going. There we go. I got him. I saved the day. Guilty Bacon saves the day. I'm going to make a small fortune from you. Oh man. I thought I was going to win that one. Vader's face. Damn. 1-0 down. Right. Come on. Let's get it up. Sorry for that term. Let's do this. Han Solo. Right. Here we go. Beck. Beck again. Let the trigger stops go. Right, let's try and get this first kill. Oh, look at that. So sexy. I like the way you move.
Work together.
How did that? Whoa!
You'll have to do better than that.
Well, it definitely works rapid fire better. Right, where are they now? What's the point? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Where's Luke? Luke's on the ship, doing nothing. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, man. And I'm getting my ass kicked.
These guys are nothing. You may have found me, but you'll never take me in.
Oh, man. Well, that managed to finish him. Managed to finish the Emperor with that. So he's Luke getting that health. You better get it. You better get it. You better get it. Wow. These trigger stops work an absolute treat. See if we can get him again.
Can't afford to mess around with these guys.
Oh, it's just can't aim at the moment with them all. That's the problem. I do like him. This Elite controller.
Let's blast him.
Oh, Luke, what are you doing? What are you doing? See if I can get his back to me.
Come on, I prefer a straight fight.
There we go. Man. Right, it's just Bobby left now then. I'm enjoying this.
Cover each other.
And there we go, lucky shot. I just saw him through the gap there. That was awesome. 9-1. Let's bring it on. Ah, I'm a poet, I didn't know it. Or maybe I did. 9-1, loving it. Definitely a massive difference between this and a regular controller. It's just the trigger stops helping me to the fact, you know, and also I've got the paddles underneath to, I've only got one, and that's just for the overheat. So I have to move my, you know, move my thumb across. So I'm going to introduce paddles slowly but surely, but at the moment it's just one for the overheat. But the difference in the rapid fire, I wouldn't say it's game, well, it's not game changing, but definitely there was a massive difference there. I mean, I managed to take Emperor down after he just picked up some health and then shoulder charged him out of the game. So I did all right there.
Keep our superior.
Would have been nice to see from his point of view how his health went down, but you know, it's no good point having a fantastic pro controller, elite club control, unless you can aim. What did I do that for? Seriously. I know it shouldn't be, but forget it, I don't care. I don't care. Right, so where the hell has Luke gone up there for? What are you doing over there? Seriously. What's the point in that? Well,
going in.
Fennec's gone. Oh, look, guess who killed him? Bit of a steal, right? Let's give these some health. Oh, I don't think I got him in time. Well, considering this didn't look... I wasn't too impressed with the way some of these players are playing. Particularly Luke. This seems to be in a nothing job at the moment. So we've got two quite defensive characters over there. Oh man, I messed that up there now. Is that for me? Cheeky boy. Oh man, there goes Leia. And I think I've just seen some health suddenly appear and disappear. So don't be surprised if that was Leia putting the health down. Right, so where the hell is... Well, they're spawning behind us. Let's forget them, guys. Oh, why have I just done that? I should have given that to Lando. I was in, you know, everything was so rosy a minute ago. Okay, 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 okay. Right, what's Luke doing now? Luke, oh, he's gone. He's gone. Not really sure what you're doing there, dude, but hey ho. I don't even know where the other two villains are. Oh, there we go. Be interesting to see if they're at. Well.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Slimy, no good double crossing.
Right. Yeah, they're both full health. Oh my god. Try and bring him towards my turret over here. I'm not... Yeah, he's gone. He's gone.
They got the last one. They're all...
13-1. Come on. What do you think, guys? Are we going to do this? Are we going to do this? I'm going to go for Han again. If they'll let me. Oh, no. Never been Jin. I think I've been... I've never been Jin. Let's be Jin. I want it to be Han. Damn you, Han. Damn you. Let's see how this goes now. I'm not sure how this is going to go.
I fight for freedom.
I know the rifle's absolutely awesome. But the plan is to stay with the team, right? Okay.
I'll fight the Empire to the bitter end.
Let's see. Was that all just... That's not too bad.
I'm coming for you.
I'm coming for you.
Heads up.
Heads up. Don't... Right, what's going on here? So what's stronger?
I'm resisting rest.
That.
How's this for reckless?
Oh, never back down. Right, Luke, go and get that freaking health, please.
I'll fight to the end.
I'll fight to the end.
Use the rule of the Empire.
Use the rule of the Empire. It's actually a very powerful gun, this. Damn right, that's what I'm talking about. In your face. That's the first time I've been gym. That was awesome. 17-1. Let's bring it on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm ready now, baby. That was awesome. I'm happy with that. We can do that. This controller, it feels fantastic. It looks, you know, it is what it is. It is what it says on the tin. Another pro controller. Well, it's not, it's elite controller. Let's go and get this over here. Right, 2-2 now, guys. Let's, there's some help over there if we need it. Got a boss now to deal with. I don't know what to do with this turret. I don't think it's going to lock on from that distance. Oh my god, has he seen me? Has he seen me? Yep, he's seen me. Has he seen me? I was hoping to sneakily get past him then. Oh, where is he gone now then? Right. Oh no, he's gonna get his ass kicked. Luke, I don't know what happened there, mate, but you got yourself a proper sandwich there. Has he run off? Well, who's flanking then? It's a good job you can't shoot for toffee, innit, mate? Oh, but he can. He can. Alright, let's go. I think it's going to be a very hard game, this. Well, Leia's gone. I don't know if it's Jin or Hatton again on the next one.
They're all defeated.
Allah! I hate being. I'm so competitive. I'm too competitive for my own good, and it gets on my nerves. It really gets on my nerves. Let's go for Han. I want to be Han again. I want to do that rapid fire with this, with the trigger stops on, and see where we go from there. I hope so, anyway. Oh no, here we go. Someone's just quit. Great. It could work for him. It means I might get to be hero again in the next round. Okay, let's do this, guys. Damn. That normally works. They're too wise. Oh, I'm gonna get my ass kicked here.
Don't give up any ground.
Behind you, numbnut. Right, Leia, what are we doing here? Leia's in the background doing nothing. Proper flanking this guy, isn't he? Is Luke gonna take him on? Luke, please.
This is gonna hurt. Take it to him.
Right, I need that health, Luke. Don't be a git, please. Please don't be a git.
Time for you to get what's coming to you.
There's some health over here. Where's it gone?
So you really like being the Emperor's laptop, huh? Blast him. What? You don't like blaster fire? Having second thought?
You've messed up there, Leia.
Hiding behind a mask, huh? Could use a hand.
Oh, I'm screwed. I don't know where Leia is. I don't know what she's doing. Thanks. What the hell are you doing, Leia? Where the hell is Leia? Oh, full straight. Oh, let's have a look. Where is she? Oh, look. She's in the trees. For crying out loud. Is it just me? Is it just me? Seriously. In the trees. Me and Luke are kicking ass. Are you absolutely kidding me? Unbelievable. How can you be so stupid? We're 3-2 down. You stupid idiot. Seriously, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm raging again. I can't help it. But me and Luke, you know, I had to leave Luke to get health. There was some of the health over there. And I mean, I don't even know what... Where's Bobba? I mean, Bobba's not even involved, is he? I can't believe she's done that. Well done. Yeah, just kill me. Well, that's just me clapping. Well done, Leia. Well done. You absolute prize prat. Oh, look, he's in. He's come back. Right, I need to get him. I need to get Bobba. I seriously need to get Bobba. I think me clapping's just woken up me dog. And look how far back. 6 seconds to go. I can't believe it. I'm fuming. I'm throwing down Bacta in disgrace.
We failed.
Unbelievable. I can't believe they've just done that. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? We're 3-2 down later and you go and hide in the trees on full health. How? I can't believe you've done that. Unbelievable. Infected midget. If you're a hero now, you're a disgrace. You're a disgrace. Thank God for that. We could have won that. I'm laughing at you. Yeah, that's what I'm screaming at you. You prat. You prat. You. Why do you think I'm doing this? Because of you. Unbelievable. I can't believe just done that. Seriously. Look at him going up in the trees now. What the hell are you doing? Either play as a team or don't. And he's Krennic. Unbelievable. So annoyed. Yeah. There he is. Well. At least he put his orbit on a damn stupid place. Unbelievable. I can't believe this, what I'm watching. Right, so they're all in the trees now, okay. Why? Oh, he's lagging and there's anything in. Well, I think Bosk has actually deleted himself there. Oh. I'm gobsmacked. I'm gobsmacked by that idiot. Clearly he's capable of killing.
All targets down.
Right, come on guys. Let's do this. We can do this. I thought this would be a quick 10-minute video. Not 20 minutes, right? I want to be Han. Can't believe this. As usual, when I'm recording, my dog likes to bark or start to get annoyed because he likes a little bit of attention. So I apologise if once again it comes in the recording. Right, infected midget, if you'd like to take your place in the trees, at least now I know where you are. At least I know that you're not involved, you're just going to ride out the game. And this is what's going to annoy me now. It will annoy me if it's when we're 4-3, we have to win this round. You know, if there's two villains left and just Leia, you can't hide in the trees and hope that we do something. You're going to have to get your ass into gear and do something, like you seriously are. And I'm hoping they've not got a third player.
Everyone pick a target.
Just seen him go up then.
Sorry, is that you?
So they're both going in the trees now, okay. They're both going in the trees, are you kidding me?
You're gonna pay for what you've done. Blaster's hot! We've got these guys!
Anything?
We haven't fun yet. No one else to hide behind.
I have a strike incoming!
Right, I think I'll just go and hide in the trees now. Like them two.
Didn't see that coming, huh?
Well.
I got more of that.
Unbelievable. Look at him. Just leave me to it, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry. Right, now what do we do? Now that you're both in the trees, well done, full health. You know what, I just might just die. Just let's see what they do. Watch Luke go and get this health now. Watch him go and get this health now. Unbelievable.
One bounty you're never gonna collect. Hit him hard.
What are you doing up there, Leia? Help us!
Don't get flanked.
Help us, Leia! We're gonna lose this! Lose this! Come on! Just stood in the trees, full health. Are you kidding? It's a different player now. Joshua Tree. Man. No wonder he's called Tree. I am so sorry for the way I'm acting on this video. I just can't believe what I'm watching. We're going to lose the game in 16 seconds. We're going to lose the game in 16 seconds, you prick. You absolute prick. Boba Fett's ready to go. And you've got no kills. Seriously. Well done. Well done. Brilliant. Awesome. That is one of the best players I've ever seen, Joshua Tree 3. Well done, mate. Fantastic. You really are a credit to the game. Seriously. I can't wait to watch this recording back and see if he actually got any kills in them last two games. Why would you do that? I'm thinking either you clearly can kill 15 and 7, so I can only denote the fact you're trying to what's the word I'm looking for? Disrupt the game, swing the game. You must have friends on the other team because that's the only thing I can think of why he would stay in the trees for all that length of time. Absolutely unbelievable. Well, guys, I so apologise for my emotion during that last video. It's just, I get a little bit emotional sometimes. I'm a very competitive person. And when people do something like this, I feel like I'm wasting my time. And I'm so sorry if I've offended anyone. I don't think my language was that bad. It was very high and raised. I think I scared my dog into submission from the fact he wanted to go out. But then he changed his mind. But hey, guys, thanks very much for watching. It's been another strange experience playing Star Wars. It's just an unbelievable set feeling watching these players and the tactics they use, knowing that you're 4-3 down. They've got two, as I had mentioned before that round, I said it, didn't I? Two villains to go, one with full health just hiding so they don't die. I really don't understand. I just don't understand. The mind boggles, you know, what the tactic was. But hey ho, who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Anyway, guys, please hit that like, show me some love, share the video. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching this. If you've got this